Today, we are going to have a look at the Polycom CX300 R2 USB desktop phone for Microsoft Link. The CX300 seamlessly integrates with your PC's Link client and combines the look, sound, and feel of a conventional enterprise-grade telephone with plug-and-play ease of use. Let's get started. The Polycom CX300 comes complete with the base unit with a USB cable that's permanently attached, a stand, a handset and handset cord, and documentation. Setup is easy. The stand goes here, and the handset cord plugs in here. You can plug in the headset jack here. Now simply connect the phone to the USB port of any PC running Microsoft Link, and it'll instantly be ready to start placing or receiving phone calls. The CX300 R2 comes standard with a two-line monochrome backlit display, which shows you important call details during your call and displays your Link presence status when idle. Hard keys, 12-key dial pad, speakerphone, headset, mute, volume, redial, flash, and delete keys. For speakerphone use, the speaker is located under the handset and the microphone is located on the lower right-hand corner of the phone. What the CX300 offers is a USB phone appliance with a traditional phone form factor, with more choices for making and answering calls than just using a headset with Link. It has this convenient dial pad to place calls and enter passcode digits without having to navigate to and open the dial pad in Link. It's a great phone choice for a home office. It's also a great phone choice for hoteling or hot desking office arrangements where employees come into work without assigned cubicles or offices. Since it's plug and play with Link on your PC, there is no PIN authentication login process to learn or remembering to log off the phone when you leave. For more information on Polycom's voice, video, and content solutions for Microsoft, please visit polycom.com/Microsoft.